I completely failed this plunger trick shot, so this is how I took it down. The guy that was watching me had a basketball, and so many of you guys have commented telling me that I should use a ball to knock them down, so we're gonna actually give it a shot. But throwing a basketball that high with accuracy was almost impossible, so we went back to throwing plungies. Thankfully, I've had hours of practice doing this now. And it's still my best way of getting them down.